Hi guys, welcome back to Blood Ray 2. I had to restart because of again. Fuck, I already just leveled up my health. God. Oh. There we go. What kind of nightclub is this? And that would just have like a bunch of this fucking shit. I'm just getting my carnage levels up higher. That.
intruder that I thought would at least be a door. Oh, now don't be like that. You're ephemera around the door. And a bunch of your old world siblings, too.
Interesting. And what did you hope to prove?
I'm settling a family score.
Jesus, it's just girl on girl battle. Wait, she regenerated her health. She did it again.
Can you tell the little bastard inside my skull to turn off his jackhammer? I thought you were gonna be here.
I was there, but I had to leave.
Oh no.
Not so tough, huh, pretty?
Never seen vampires act out so obviously. Nabbing citizens, fighting the cops.
Yeah, they're going public in a big way. Like they don't care who knows.
Whatever this is, it's gonna be bad.
I know Kanan killed your mother. But you killed him. He's been dead a long time.
Severin, Kanan didn't just kill my mother, or rape her, or drive her insane. He also murdered her entire family. He wiped out an entire family so that I'd have no one to turn to but him. It wasn't even cruelty, just his policy for all the danger he created.
I'm sorry. I had no idea.
Professor Tremaine and Brimstone got to me before Kanan did. If they hadn't, I'd probably have turned out just like the rest of his children.
You think you would have turned out like Kestrels?
Jesus, I hope not.
Okay, there's a little bit of history. Actually, they made a movie on this. It was kind of good. I guess it sort of also explains what happened back then. Now we're in the sewers. Progressing pretty well. But yeah.
Damn, Severin, it's horrible down here.
Yeah, well, it's a sewer.
I guys like,
we're playing for keeps here, boy.
There we go.
Gas tank.
Sorry about not doing a lot of commentating.
You move down to the principal water treatment plant. We'll hold her here. Follow us now.
Flood the pipes.
Okay, I'm reading an access telephone. Use those big guns to blow open an entrance somehow.
Yep.
Like you're entering a section of the old water treatment plant. Stay sharp.
All right, get going. Tell the Kestrels we've got a live one back here. We'll raise the water and take care of her. Fine, but don't let the water go till we're through the tunnel. All the way through. Just get your asses down there! All right, turn the pumps back on! Let it flow!
Seven, I'm closing on them, but the water's too high.
You should be near the pump room. Find a way to lower the water in the main door.
What are those? Jet packs? Oh my god, suicide bombers? How'd they trick you into that one, guys?
Oh, these boys don't talk, Freddy. No tongues. Cut out themselves. These boys just do. Go, boys.
Bring it, bitches. I think there's a point to this.
You see a door anywhere nearby? It should lead straight to the west water pump room. That pump's gonna need to be shut down.
Thank you. got it.
Great. That'll shut down pump one. One more to go.
I have a bad feeling about the next one.
My boy! Where they gone? I'll teach you respect, girl!
Ugh, finally! Come down and teach me some. I'm a fast learner.
Oh, I'm gonna teach you this. Pretty can be cut off, too. You learn that fast, alright.
Just those who can't do teach. Come on, Kestrel.
This makes no fucking sense. Bitch.
Hey, schoolgirl. The east water pump chamber's open. Yeah. Maybe doing recess, you can go up there and shut down the pump.
There we go. Carnage!
Witches and lovers are so old school anyway.
Alright, one level is dropping. Low enough anyway. The primary water treatment facility is just at the other side of the access tunnel.
Alright, I think I should just end it here.
Because I think that's a safe point. It is a safe point. Alright. Please comment, like, subscribe to my channel. Please share this video with your friends on Facebook and Twitter and any other social device. And I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye.